Now the lineup for your hometown Panthers. Number 6, batting first, Evie Krieger. Batting second, number 3, Audrey Phillips. Batting third, number 15, Abby McGuire. Batting fourth, number 25, Camille Green. Batting fifth, number 7, Taylor Nichols. Batting sixth, number 5, Caroline Whaley. Batting seventh, number 11, Libby Oakes. Batting eighth, number 2, Rivka Bunnis. Batting ninth, number 1, Emma Gage. Next up for the Red Devils, number 7, Ellie Dunleavy. For the Red Devils, number 4, Lucy Tebow.
Thank you for the baby.
batting for Pike. Number 6, Jada Penny. Panthers, number 6, Evie Krieger. Now batting for the Panthers, number 3, center fielder Audrey Phillips. Single by Phillips brings up number 15, Abby McGuire. Walk by McGuire brings up number 25, Camille Green. Thank you. In to pitch for the Pike Red Devils, number six, senior Jada Finney. Clearing double by Camille brings up number seven, Taylor Nichols. There's number 11, Libby Oakes. Yeah! double by Oak Springs in two. Courtesy runner for Oaks, number 13, Emery Stump. Now batting for your Panthers, number 2, senior, Ripka Bunnis. Up for your Panthers, number 1, senior, Emma Gage. Next up, your Panthers, number 6, Abby Krieger. Your Panthers, number 3, Audrey Phillips. Panthers, number 15, Abby McGuire.
Thank you.
Now batting for the Panthers, number 25, Camille Green. Single by Green brings up number 7, third base, Taylor Nichols. Nice play by Kendall Richardson. Leading off top of the second for the Red Devils, number 20, Kayla Wade. Next up for the Red Devils, number 9, Kendall Richardson. Thank you. the Red Devils, number 14, Betsy Danforth. By shortstop Krieger brings up number one, Kat Carroll. For the Red Devils, number 11, Gracie McDormand. Devils, number 8, Tama Edmondson. Number 11, catcher Libby Oakes. You can't win one. You can't. Next up here, Panthers senior, Rivka Bunnis. Next up for the Panthers, number one, senior, Emma Gage. Single by Gage brings up number six, shortstop, Abby Krieger. Already a double by Krieger brings in two. Brings up number three, center fielder, Audrey Phillips. Single by Phillips brings up number 15, pitcher Abby McGuire. Now playing third for the Panthers, number 14, Tatum Sickles. Leading off top of the third for the Pike Red Devils, number 7, Ellie Dunleavy. Montague brings up number 4, Lucy Tebow. Well played by number 1, senior Emma Gage and Wright. Brings up number 6, Jada Finney. Single by Finney brings up number 20, Kayla Wade. Courtesy runner number 3, Danelli Velez. Single by Wade brings up number 9, Kendall Richardson.
I'm
leaving off the bottom of the third for the Panthers. Number 15, pitcher Abby McGuire. Third baseman, Tatum Sickles. Senior, number 4, Autumn Montague.
Bye. that, Jim?
I think so.
Before that one, don't mess up.
Yeah, 100% correct.
By Sickles at third.
Two for one, sir. Thank you,
brings
sir.
Up number one.
Two for one, Bill.
Excuse me. Number two, Aya Muhammad. How about number two? Vance. Red Devils, number 12, Christina Gonzalez.
Three. 3 for 7.
Bottom of the fourth for the Panthers brings up number 11, Libby Oakes. Gonzalez brings up senior number 2, Rivka Bunnis. By Bonus brings up number 1, senior Emma Gage. Next up for your Panthers, number 6, Abby Krieger. Leading off the top of the fifth for the Pike Red Devils, number 8, Tama Edmondson.
Come on, team, let's go, team!
Now batting for the Pike Red Devils, number 3, Danelli Velez. Next up for the Red Devils, number 10, Tamia Williams.
Yeah.
Nice job for all the seniors that participated today. Everybody drive home safely. Have a great evening.